Mamdan.
Okay, Manisha, finish. Gosh has done.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So first one, who is greater?
Ma'am, 3 raised to the power 4.
3 to the power 5. Correct. Second?
3 raised to
3
5.
to the power 5.
Okay, next.
2 raised
2
to the power
raised to
8.
the power 8.
Next?
2 raised to the
2
power
raised to the
100.
power 100.
Correct. Next?
2 raised to
2
10.
raised to the power 10.
Good, very good.
Ma'am,
Huh?
so like the one with the greater exponent in this exercise, it's larger.
Yeah, it is, but sometimes, you know, it's not true. So you can't rely on that.
Okay, ma'am.
Right? So over here, you can see here, it's only 2 time and this is 100. So automatically it says.
Yes, ma'am.
Right? But not every time, as I gave you the example as well, right?
Yes, ma'am.
So, for example, 5 square and 2 cube. So, if you will say it's cube, so but 8 it is, but it's 25. So, maybe this is greater, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Now, the next one. X plus g of the following is a product of powers in their prime factors. You know that, right?
Prime factorization.
Yes.
Ma'am,
yes, you joined late. We are doing this question. Question number 50. It's same. You have to do prime factor and then find it. Fine. Clear, Priyanka?
Prime factor, ma'am.
Like this.
Okay, ma'am.
Let me check, gosh, wait. Boss, recheck the third one once. And even the fourth one. Okay, students, will we discuss?
No, ma'am.
Okay, so you are done. Gosh, you corrected the answers.
I'm checking the last one.
Okay. Now it's correct for the third one, but fourth one again you did a mistake. Okay, Surin, should we discuss the answer? Because I will the one which you are doing mistake, I'll do it. Sorry.
Yeah.
Yes? Okay, first one, what do you people got?
Ma'am,
Huh?
two, three into
Yes.
four, three, four.
Okay, so first one, is it? Okay, everybody has done. The first one is 2 raised to the power 3
Yes, ma'am.
multiplied by 3 raised to the power 4. Yes? Everybody? Yes, no? And then the second one, 5 multiplied by 3 raised to the power 4. Yes?
Ma'am, can we
Yes,
write
no?
it as 5 by 1, 5 raised to the power 1?
No need to write one. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, now the next one, 540. Tell me.
Ma'am,
Huh?
2 power by 2
Huh?
into 3 power by 3
Hmm.
into 5.
Yes, correct. Okay, now the last one, I think most of you did it wrong, so I'm just doing it here.
Ma'am,
Huh?
is it 36 raised to the power 100?
Here, no, you don't have to multiply, Minisha. Here, you have to do prime factor.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, so over here, let's just a minute. Oh. Okay. So over here, 36, of course, you'll start with the 2 table, right? 2, 1, 8, 0, 0. Then 2, 9, 0, 0. Then 2, again, yes or no? 4, 5, 0.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes? Then 3, 2 to 5. Yes? Then 3, 7 and
75,
5. Yes, and then 3.
25, 25.
25? Yes.
And
Then
five,
5.
yeah.
So what will be? 2.
I wrote the answer now.
Right? So where you did wrong?
Calculation mistake.
Okay. I hope everybody got it, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now let me just give you a few questions. You have to basically simplify it. Okay, I'll give you 2 questions together. Okay? If you have any doubt, drop in the chat box. I will address it all together. Okay? I'll just give a hint. No questions, nothing. Just try your best. So over here, 10 raised to the power 3, you will solve it. Okay, I'm just giving you a hint how to solve it. Okay, so 10 raised to the power 3 is, you'll multiply it 3 times. 10 multiplied by 10. Multiply by 10. So 10, 10 is 100. Yes. And then 100 multiplied by 10 is
1000.
1000. So it would be the first one would be 2 multiplied by 1000. So the answer would be 2000. Yes.
Okay, ma'am.
And here I already taught you basically in the previous class, if you people remember.
Yes,
If
ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
it is odd how to do, if it is even how to do, so do it both the questions 6 and 7. If you don't know, leave it. We will discuss it once we are done. Okay, fine. The any question you are not getting, leave it. We will discuss it all together.
Okay, ma'am.
And
Okay,
in this
ma'am.
scenario, first you will solve this, right? And
Okay.
then you will multiply it with minus 3 like that.
Ma'am done.
Everybody has finished? Goss has finished. Abu Bakar, Manisha and Priyanka?
Ma'am, I don't understand the seventh one.
Okay. Should I give you one hint?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. The hint is, whenever for a negative number, you have to simply solve it. Like 4 multiply by 4 multiply like that. Okay? But the thing is, you have to remember, if there is a negative number and the power is even, then the answer would be positive, in positive. For example, this one, the answer would be in positive. If the number is negative and the power is odd, then the answer will be in negative. So here the power is odd. So the answer, final answer would be in negative. Here the power is again odd, this. Here the power is even, here also. So, the power answers would be in positive. Clear?
Okay, ma'am.
Gosh, you have finished, right?
Yes, ma'am.
And you can drop in the chat box if you want. Others, you can wait. Okay, I hope everybody has finished. We can discuss it now, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So first one, what do you people got?
I'm negative 64.
No, I'm talking about this one. This I discussed, the second one. We haven't discussed this also. Second one. Gosh, you tell me.
196.
Huh?
196.
196? Okay, next. Manisha. Third one, Manisha. Manisha, am I audible? I can't hear you, students.
Ma'am, you are audible.
Okay. So tell me the second one, students.
Ma'am, second one, 196.
Correct. Third one?
40.
Fourth? Everyone say it up. 768. Next?
Zero.
Next?
675.
Good. Next?
144.
Correct. Next?
94.
Correct. So I'm repeating, first one 2000, second one 196, third one 40, fourth one is 768, fifth one is 0, sixth one is 675, seventh one is 144, and the eighth one is 90,000. Fine with everybody?
Yes, ma'am.
Abu Bakar, Manisha, fine? Okay. Now the next one?
Minus 64.
Next?
24.
Positive 24.
Correct. Next.
Positive 227.
Correct. Next.
16.
Huh? What do you got?
16,000.
Okay. Everybody got it? Yes.
Ma'am, is it 16,000?
Yes.
Not 8,000.
Oh, yes, it would be 8,000. It's 8 multiplied by 1,000, na?
Yes, ma'am.
8,000. Gosh, how you got 16,000? Tell me. Recheck it once again quickly and let me know.
Ma'am, I'm stupid. I'm not,
What do you did?
I did 2 to the power 3 is equal to 16.
Yes, very good. Okay. Now, let's just come to the next one. This one. Compare the following numbers. So, that means this you will solve and this you will solve. Then you will compare who is basically greater. This you will solve, you will compare. Clear? Fine, works?
Ma'am, can you tell it again?
You have to solve the right hand side and the left hand side and then compare who is greater. Okay?
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am?
Yes.
For the first one, 10 power by 12, right? So, how many zeros are there in that, ma'am?
12 zeros.
12.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you.
Thanks, ma'am.
Ma'am, done.
Everybody has finished? Yes, no?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. What do people get? What?
For the first one, it's 2.7 into 10 raised to the power 12.
Correct. Second one?
Second one, it's 3 multiplied by 10 to the power 17.
Yes, correct. Very good. I hope everybody got it, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so that's it for today, students. Minisha, you can stay here and rest of you can leave. Okay? Bye-bye. Take care.
Ma'am, when will we start laws of exponents?
After this.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, once we we finish today, after the next class, we have this topic only, laws of exponents. Okay? Okay, bye-bye. Okay, good evening, Minisha.
Good evening, ma'am.
Just give me 2 minutes, I'll just find it out. Okay?
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, I'm just sharing my screen, Manisha. Let me know if you can see the screen.
Okay.
Can you see it?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so over here, how much you scored, Manisha? Huh? Why the total is not there?
Ma'am, I don't know.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 15. 15 marks?
Yes, ma'am, I think it's 15 out of 20.
15.5 they have given. How? Mm-hmm. Where they give you for half marks extra? Okay. Okay, so let's just start. This one was correct. This one was also correct. This one was also correct. You did mistake here, right?
Yes, ma'am.
So in the 16th one, you did the mistake. 16th one, third one. You did the calculation. No, this one was correct. 18th one, you did the mistake. 18th one.
Yes, ma'am.
18th one. First and first, this is the third one of this.
Yes, ma'am.
Let me just erase this. This is third one, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Why you did the mistake, Manisha?
Ma'am, it was calculation mistake.
Correct it and tell me quickly. Okay?
Okay. Ma'am, for the first one, I'm getting 55 only.
Okay, let's see. The question is this one.
Yes, ma'am.
115 and 50.
Yes, ma'am.
Right? So from 11, if you will subtract 5, so what you will get, Manisha?
Ma'am, it's 6, but since it's 1, you like, ma'am, I did it like 115 minus 50. So I like got 5, and this I made it into 10, and this side is 0. So I got 55.
Manisha, no, you don't have to do it like this.
Okay, ma'am.
It's 11 totally, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, if you send one here, Manisha, it will become 11 or it will become 10?
Ma'am, I don't know.
Huh?
I think it's 10.
Manisha, for example, 105. Okay? And
okay,
50. So, in case if you will send one here, it will become 10, right?
Yes, ma'am.
But if it is 115, if you will send one here, it will become 11, na?
Oh, okay, ma'am.
Clear?
Yes, ma'am. I thought it was 10.
Yes. 11 and 10, there is a difference.
Yes, ma'am.
So that's why you got 65, not 55.
Okay, ma'am.
And then you did the third one also wrong. Do it.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, I got 35.
Here you were getting something else.
Yes, ma'am, I got 25 or 20.
Yeah?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now, what the other mistake you did? Let's see. Manisha, you didn't attempt at the four marker. Why?
Mom, I think I attempted it.
No, you wrote here fourth part, but you wrote 21 here, and 21 is this.
Ma'am, I don't know. Ma'am, can I write it now?
Yes. You wrote the question number wrong. It's 24. This.
Okay, ma'am. Okay, ma'am.
Do it what you did here, why it is wrong. Third angle.
Do this one,
23rd. Okay. All the parts.
How do you find it? I forgot.
Okay, so first of all, you will find y with the help of linear pair. Can you? Yes?
Ma'am, I forgot what is a linear pair.
Oh, Manisha, why you forget? It's like y plus 120 degree equals to 180 degree. Clear?
Okay, ma'am. Okay, ma'am.
Then you got y. Then I think if you will add these two, it will be equals to this, right?
Yes, ma'am, I think so.
Like that.
Okay, ma'am.